Well, I have to say, I'm so happy to be in Austin. It's my first trip here, and you have an oasis amidst some of the madness in this universe. And I thank you very much for your hospitality and your beautiful paradise. So, I wanted to just talk a little bit about what we do out in Santa Cruz. We have a medical marijuana collective run by patients, mostly terminally ill patients. 190 of our members have died in 14 years since our inception. Our collective grew after an arrest when my husband Mike and I were arrested for growing marijuana. I've used it for 30 years for epilepsy, and we challenged the law, and we won. Then we were arrested again. Yeah, well, that didn't stop the cops, right? You know, because sometimes they're a little vindictive. However, we were arrested again, and we again challenged the law. And what grew out of that in 1993 was a collective of patients, people coming together, people who are sick, making community, like you do here in Austin, making community. And out of community grows all that is great. Because really, what changes this nation and what changes all nations are the people. It's you. It never comes from the top down. All goodness, all greatness comes from the bottom up, from the people up. That is what government is. We are the government. They just can't hear us those 1,000 miles away in D.C. So we started this collective of patients. And in 2002, we were arrested by the DEA on a Thursday. On a Tuesday, we were back from our garden, what was left of it, giving away the pot that we had hidden away and stored away. We haven't missed a meeting since the DEA came to raid us. Why is that? It's because of people like you. Because in community, everything grows. Strength, nourishment, and easing one another into the process that we all have to face, which is our own death. So we built a little hospice, and what we do is we carry each other, all the things, like we pick up each other's kids from the doctor or take them to school, whatever it is that we need. But we also hold hands, and we stay with one another during the process of dying. And we keep people at home where they want to be. Sometimes their own families are out trying to pay the mortgage. So what we do is we stay with each other. And I recommend that everybody has the same possible ability that we do by joining together. It's about unity. It's about coming together and making a community and working together, even in the face of what seems dark and what seems negative and what seems impossible. It's not. The only thing that makes something impossible is that it hasn't been done yet. So if you come together in this beautiful oasis that you call Awesome Austin, you do it too. That's what this Freedom Fest is about. It's about social change, about creating social policy and getting out the vote. If you're not registered, you should be registered. And making your community everything that you possibly can to overthrow this regime and create a revolution. A revolution is in your mind. It begins here, in your heart, begins in your head, and it reaches across the nation and it touches other nations. We are powerful, every one of us. And it isn't in only growing a beautiful garden of marijuana, which is what we do. My husband Mike is the agricultural genius. Thank you very much. And that also keeps our patients going. So sometimes you have to sneak it. Sometimes you can do it in the open. We're lucky enough to be able to do it in Santa Cruz. Our city and our county joined us in suing the federal government. And we went back to, yeah, I know, it was pretty fantastic. On July 12th, I went to Congress and was able to give the first testimony on medical marijuana that Congress has ever heard. Yeah, it was amazing to be invited before Congress. I didn't wear this suit, mind you. However, it was remarkable because it was the first time that they'd asked somebody to speak about medical marijuana, but not only the DEA. And we talked to the DEA, and we asked them to please to hear us and to hear our words, that we're not enemies, that it's all human being looking at another human being. We are not separate. We are equal. That's the whole egalitarian principle upon which this nation was founded, our equality. So celebrate our equality, celebrate our freedom, join the revolution, you are the revolution, it's right in here. Kick ass, Austin, thank you very much.